Another reported rape at the University of Arkansas. This comes after we told you about another case just last week. The most recent incident took place at Bud Walton Hall, right across from Donald W. Reynolds Football Stadium. 5 News reporter Allie Lynch brings us the latest details.
This most recent incident marks the third reported rape this year. The rape happened between 11 on Wednesday, February 3rd, and 1 a.m. on Thursday, February 4th, at Bud Walton Hall. The victim contacted police yesterday. The first reported rape occurred on January 19th. A 19-year-old student told police she was raped at a dorm in Maple Hill South. U of A student Lauren Patrick says she's become more aware of her surroundings the last few weeks.
I used to work late, and I would always actually call for an escort to walk me back because of alleged things that happened in this dorm.
Captain Gary Crane with U of A Police says these reports are extremely rare. The last reported rape before these three incidents was January of 2020.
I would say always stay in groups and be on the phone with somebody. Don't have headphones in while walking alone, especially at night. You want to be aware of your surroundings.
The University of Arkansas released a statement about the recent assaults, saying in part, "The University of Arkansas is dedicated to providing a safe and secure learning environment for our campus community." The university also continues to require sexual assault and harassment prevention training for all new freshmen, new graduate students, and transferring students. In addition, the Title IX office offers a number of resources that are available to victims of assault, including hotlines and counseling services, as well as helpful information on how to file a report. In Fayetteville, covering news where you live, Allie Lynch, 5 News.
According to Captain Crane, all three reported rapes are still under investigation. He says in this most recent incident, the victim and suspect knew each other.